If you're looking to learn where to look for and apply for marketing jobs, you're in the right place because I'm going to cover a long list of websites, resources, and job boards that you can use to find your next dream marketing job. This video is in partnership with Acadium, which I'm going to talk more about in the later minutes of this video. And I'm sure that you're going to be happy to learn more about them. In a moment, I'm going to hop over to my screen to do a screen recording to take you through all the websites on my list. But just before I do that, I have a small favor to ask. If at any point during this video, you feel like you're learning something new, you're getting value out of this video, please give it a like, and if you're new here, consider subscribing for more videos on marketing, career, and self-growth. And without further ado, let's just get started with the video. Let's begin with the first and the most obvious one, which is LinkedIn jobs for me. LinkedIn is a platform that I'm quite active on. I have a full, complete profile. I create content. And because of that, I find that I can get more out of the jobs section or job board of LinkedIn because of having a full, completed profile. So the way it works is if you have filled in your information properly on your profile, LinkedIn algorithm can actually bring up relevant opportunities for you. If you have any job alerts or if you've done any searches in the past, obviously those can also come up as your recent job searches or recommendations as well. Obviously, LinkedIn isn't only focused on marketing, but because it is a very, very big, it's a very broad job board or professional platform, there are hundreds of thousands of job opportunities that you can reach through LinkedIn jobs. So what you're going to do to narrow down your search is to actually write whatever job title you have in your mind, or maybe if a couple of keywords that you have, skills, a company specifically, if you have any of those. And also if you're looking for opportunities that are maybe worldwide, you can enter that. That actually used to not be an option here on LinkedIn. You needed to have a location, but now everything has changed. This was actually something I did for the video a little earlier on today. So what you can do is actually enter a job title, and then you can also say and remote. So it basically narrows down all of those opportunities and looks up for those two, groups of keywords all together, right? So it only brings up content marketing manager roles that are remote for me in Canada. The reason why I prefer LinkedIn over a lot of the other ones is because it's a full, like complete social media platform, right? So you can network with people, you can see who is recruiting. And if you are like me, you may be doing outreach to ask some questions or introduce yourself, or I don't know, just network in general. So because it has those two abilities in the same space, that's why I really do like LinkedIn. Next one I want to show you is Marketer Hire. This is one that I've only learned about last year, and this is actually not a job board. So you don't apply for jobs here, but you apply to become a freelancer on Marketer Hire. So Marketer Hire, I think we can think of it like a marketplace for marketers, and where businesses go on this platform to find the right talent for their business and for their needs. Basically, you apply to become one of Marketer Hire's marketing experts, and you create, I guess, a freelancer profile on this site, and the businesses can come and check out the options and hire you as a marketer. Next one on my list is Marketer. So this isn't, again, another job board. This is a different type of site, but I think it can still be useful. So I think this is built by a woman, and the mission is to help women in tech grow their marketing careers. It's basically a collection of resources as well as job postings for women to find their next opportunity at the intersection of tech and marketing. So you can become a member of Marketer free for life, and it gives you information on networking opportunities, paid work placements, and more. I personally haven't become a member, but I am now intrigued, so I will likely periodically do this as well, just to see how the information is. Next one is Acadium, and I'm very happy to be talking about Acadium once again on this channel. I have another video that I made about a year ago where I introduced Acadium, and after that video, actually, so many of you have become members, have signed up on Acadium as apprentices. I have personally mentored two apprentices through Acadium, and it was an absolute pleasure working with them. And I know that so many of you have completed successful apprenticeships on Acadium as well, because you let me know. Anyway, Acadium fills the gap for marketers with no experience in marketing, the aspiring marketers who are looking to gain experience, but because of their lack of hands-on experience in the industry, they are unable to get a full-time job at the moment. So this is how Acadium kind of introduced themselves to the market. And now they have added different options and for apprentices as well as mentors. It has definitely advanced since the first time I talked about it. But today I want to talk to you about what you can find on Acadium as a marketer and how you can utilize it to launch your career in marketing. Since the last time I talked about Acadium on this channel, they have actually added multiple options for marketing talents. The first thing you can do is build your marketing portfolio with real world tasks. This should be different than an internship or an apprenticeship, but it's more so focused on a project or a specific task that you are given by businesses. The second one is taking advantage of the courses and apprenticeships. So this is the piece that I have used personally the most actively. I've been a mentor to two apprentices, as I just mentioned, and I know how the marketplace kind of works for apprenticeships on the platform. So what you do in this piece is basically learn marketing and get real hands-on experience in the industry. You're working one-on-one with a mentor that signs up as a business on the platform. Next option is you can become a marketing freelancer and start getting paid. And the next offer is called Acadium Plus, where you can get hired full-time in a marketing role. Let's take a quick look at apprenticeships. So this is the one where you work with a mentor for 3 months and gain digital marketing experience needed to get hired. So this basically prepares you to get hired full-time in a long-term role. I just signed into my account because I want to show you how the dashboard looks like. So because I'm a mentor on the platform, you're gonna see it kind of the flip side, right? So I have a listing where it shows like an available position, and I can see the candidate's profile. I can filter through the candidate's profile that have either sent me a request, or I can actually go ahead and just as if I was looking for a job, like just as if I was doing the filtering on all of that, I can actually go ahead and take a look at the candidate profiles as well. So I'm just going to show you what a sample listing looks like, which basically means a job post in this case. So a job post for an apprenticeship, and I have one that I have now paused because I'm not currently working with someone. Basically, when you sign up to the platform as an apprentice, this is the sample listing that you will see. You're going to see a long list of listings available on Acadium, and you can apply for whichever ones that are relevant for you. You can start a conversation. You can send an interview request. Let's also take a look at the freelance option that you have as talent. You get connected with vetted clients, and you can start getting paid for your digital marketing skills and experience. So what you do is, in this case, you actually apply to Acadium to become a freelancer, similar to Marketer Hire, where you again apply to the site where the team at Marketer Hire evaluates your profile and accepts you as a freelancer. Acadium does the same. If I say apply now, this is the page that comes up, and I basically enter all my information and I can sign up as a freelance marketer on the platform. So I hope that this is getting you excited when I'm talking about all of these opportunities and we're looking at all these options available. If you're interested in signing up to Acadium, either to become an apprentice or a freelancer, whichever option is more relevant for you, I'm going to leave a couple of links in the description box below for you to check out. Signing up to the platform is 100% free. So go ahead, at least sign up and see for yourself how the listings look like and see for yourself if there is something that really appeals for you.
Next up on my list is Mashable Jobs or Mashable Job Board. And this is a typical job board that's not necessarily focused on marketing, but again, you can use the job title, relevant keywords or companies that you're looking for. And likely you can also use a keyword and a company as well to filter down or narrow down your research. So there are some employer spotlights, there are some future jobs. You can narrow it down by using the search filters, and that's pretty much it that I want to mention about Mashable. Next one is similar to this one. It is Glassdoor. It's one that is actually quite popular, I guess, all around the world. You can find information about not only about the job postings, but you can also find information about the companies, reviews of their previous employees. You can find information about salaries, interview experiences, and all of that. I actually mainly use Glassdoor to get that information rather than do job search, because as I said, I usually tend to prefer LinkedIn over all of the other job boards, but you can actually do all of that in the same place. So it works just like a typical job board where you again enter a job title, keyword, or company, and you can filter it down by jobs, companies, salaries, interviews, and also enter the relevant location for you. So this is another typical job board, not focused solely on marketing jobs, but you can always narrow down your research. Next one is a little bit similar to Glassdoor, and it's called Indeed, another job board that works very similar to Mashable Jobs or Glassdoor or LinkedIn. Use the job title, keyword, and company to narrow down your research. And one more thing, similar to Glassdoor, you can find company reviews and find salaries as well. I find that that information is always an important piece of the job application process, so it's good to have that handy right there. Next one on my list is not a job board. It is actually a marketing Twitter hashtag. I really recommend you to follow the hashtag marketing Twitter to get information, to stay up to date about the conversations happening within this hashtag. But also, I'm recommending this because I've seen a lot of companies and marketers posting about their needs of hiring a new team member, looking for a new team member. Sometimes they just want to start a conversation about a certain role they're looking for, and you can definitely catch a lot of opportunities if you are regularly following this hashtag on Twitter. So not only for jobs, but also for marketing information and conversations and networking, I highly suggest you follow this one. Talking about this one really makes me happy because a very dear friend, an ex-colleague that I worked with on many projects and a really good friend of mine, she recently launched Smooth Remote with her husband. It is a wonderful website with a lot of effort behind it. I know how hard she worked on launching this project. It is a job board. It is not, again, necessarily focused on marketing, but she's a marketer, so she has a lot of contacts within the marketing industry. Therefore, I've seen a lot of really good jobs within the marketing space on this website. So I definitely suggest that you give it a go, and again, use it just like any other job board that we've looked at so far. And you're going to also realize that there is a marketing category when you scroll a little bit downwards, and then you're going to see that there's a category that you can go and check out only the remote and marketing jobs. So on this website, you're basically looking at the intersection of remote and marketing. So if that's in your wheelhouse, then absolutely give this one a shot as well. Next on my list is DGMG Jobs. This is by Dave Gerhart, which I've been following, and I've been a part of his community on Facebook and Patreon and all of that. So this is how I know about the job board that he launched just this year. And it's only focused on marketing and the B2B space. So he is one of the, I guess, gurus or thought leaders in the B2B marketing space. And this is a really good job board because of his connections and because he's surrounded by a community of marketers that are communicating with him around their needs, and they are posting their job opportunities on the DGMG job board. So this is another one that I highly suggest you keep an eye out for. But I need to make a note here that you won't likely find a lot of junior or entry-level jobs here, because usually Dave's network is more senior, and usually the job posts posts that I've seen on this site so far are more mid-level or senior level or even higher level, like executive level positions. So if that's what you're looking for, if that's the experience level that you have, then I think you should definitely add this to your bookmarks. Next is American Marketing Association's job board, and this could be the Canadian Marketing Association. This could be wherever you are placed around the world. So I'm sure there are marketing associations in almost every country, or I hope there is, and you can definitely check out the job boards of those specific marketing associations of the place that you live in. So I've done some research and I've noticed that the American Marketing Association has a lot of job posts compared to, I guess other ones, because this one did stick out to me. So if you are based in North America or US specifically, I do suggest that you follow the American Marketing Association's job board, or if you're placed somewhere else, then do some research and maybe you're gonna find a marketing association in your own country as well. Next one is called The Muse, and I've been following The Muse since the first day of its launch, when it was only a blog and informational site around career topics. And now they have a job board. They have really expanded the level of information that is available on the site. Now they have a good job board that you can use just like any other job board. It's not, again, specifically focused on marketing, but you can definitely narrow down your search and you can find a lot of other information on making the next move in your career and finding, I guess, educational pieces and resources on their site. And finally, last but not least, I want to give one more recommendation before I wrap up, and that is to add your favorite companies to a bookmarks or create a notes document where you have links to the career pages of your favorite companies, and make sure that you're regularly checking those sites and pages for updates and new postings or alerts. If you can set up alerts from those sites, then definitely do so. If not, then I would add them to my bookmarks, and I would regularly be checking the career pages of the companies that I am particularly interested in. That's, I guess, a general tip for any job seekers in any industry, but that I find is something that works for me, so I do suggest doing that as well.
And that's a wrap for this video. Thanks so much for watching. If you learned something new today, give it a like, subscribe to the channel. It's totally free to do so. Leave me a comment, take an action, share with a friend. It's gonna make me really happy. And when you're ready to learn more about the application process for marketing jobs or the interview process, I'm happy to share that there are so many videos on this channel that have helped thousands of people before. So do make sure to check them out, and I will leave some links in the description box for you to check out. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.